Sziasztok, Stella vagyok, és ez a Skyrim sorozatom 60. része. A fő küldetés szállat viszem tovább, ugyanis az Alduin fallal kapcsolatban kell beszélnem a szürke szakállúakkal, ja igen, hogy melyik is az a kiáltás, amivel legyőzték Alduint réges-régen a nagy hősök. De rég jártam. Merre vagy? Anger, Alger, Anger, Anger, hát biztos nem Anger, Algeron, nem tudom kitalálni a nevét. Angear.
Sky.
Arngeir. Arngeir, oké.
Sky above, voice within. Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to? Blades, of course. They specialize in meddling in matters they barely understand. Their reckless arrogance knows no bounds. They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes? No, no, of course not. Forgive me, Dragonborn. I've been intemperate with you. But heed my warning. The Blades may say they serve the Dragonborn, but they do not. They never have. No, I cannot teach it to you, because I do not know it. It is called Dragonrend, but its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice. But not Dragonrend. The knowledge of that shout was lost in the time before history began. Perhaps only its creators ever knew it, but I am not the one to speak of it to you. Was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable cruelty of Alduin's dragon cult. Their whole lives were consumed with hatred for dragons, and they poured all their anger and hatred into this shout. When you learn a shout, you take it into your very being. In a sense, you become the shout. In order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this evil into yourself. Only Parthenax, the master of our order, can answer that question, if he so chooses. He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain. He speaks to us only rarely, and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege. He is our leader. He surpasses us all in his mastery of the way of the voice. Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax.
Köszönöm. Hát... izgulok, mert most kapom meg végre azt a kiáltást, ami a kedvencem. Na jó, menjünk. Beszéltem már nektek egy csomót erről a kiáltásról. Mindig emlegettem nektek. És végre megkapom. Jaj, menjünk már. Emberek. Olyan lazsák vagytok. Hihetetlen, hogy ennyire ráértek. Hova kéne mennem? Ja, ide. Bocs. Menjünk. Oda. Oda! Oda akarok menni! Jaj, de várom! Jaj, de várom! Jól van, hülye vagyok. Fejezzük már be. Ez nem éget? Miért nem éget? Jó van. Ellenállok még a tűznek is. Jó Istenem, addig leülök valahova. Egy kőre. Mire ezek ide érnek, addig én hegyet mászok. Nem tudok felugrani.
The path to Parthenax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open the way.
Lock.
Ingerítés. Kapom mind három hatalom szót. Ez a legjobb az egészbe. És szerintem az áldást is megkapom belőle. Mármint nem kell sárkány energiát átvennem.
This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well.
Köszönöm. Ég, tavasz, nyár. Gyönyörű.
Clear skies will blow away the mist, but only for a time. The path to Parthenax is perilous, not to be embarked upon lightly. Keep moving, stay focused on your goal, and you will reach the summit.
Így van. Ezt nem akartam ilyen hamar. Véletlenül nyomtam meg. Már megint. Meg akartam mutatni, hogy mennyire nem tudok tovább menni. Kb. Fájdalmat okoz ez a hideg és ez az erő, ami itt van. Alig látok. Na, így nem enged át. Hoppá, mindjárt megöl. Azt a... Hűha! És azt nézzétek, hogy milyen ereje van az égderítésnek. Hoppá! Most már tényleg mindjárt meghalok. Ó, más pite! De hogyha ellenállt, akkor hogy fogtam el egy lelket? Na mindegy, értitek? Hol van? Na most erre voltam kíváncsi, hogy azt ti nem láttátok, hogy én a égköveket elraktam. Vagyis nem tudom újra tölteni? Én nem tudom tovább tölteni. Akkor mi értelme egyáltalán, hogy ez az uracsillaga nálam van? Mitől jobb, mint a többi lélekkő? Nem értem. Yeah. Hát, valószínűleg, aki nem ismeri még Skyrim sztoriát, az kicsit meg fog lepődni. Azon, hogy kicsoda Fortunat. Na, mikor érkezek fel? Azt hiszem, nem arra kell menni, ugye? Aha, erre. Tudtam ma. Gyerekek. Ó, de gyönyörű.
Dremyolok, greetings, Hundunik. I am Parthenax. Who are you? What brings you to my Strulmach, my mountain? I am as my father Akatosh made me, as are you, Dovahkiin. Tell me, why do you come here, Volan? Why do you intrude on my meditation? Drem, patience. There are formalities which must be observed at the
Dove
first meeting of two of the Dove. By long tradition, the elder speaks first. Hear my thum, feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dovahkiin.
Amit is tűzkiáltás. Ugye ez az? Ja, szerintem igen.
Ah, yes, Sosedo Vrostmul. The dragon blood runs strong in you. It is long since I had the pleasure of speech with one of my own kind.
Hát nekem is fura, hogy beszélgetek egy
sárkánnyal. You have made your way here to me. No easy task for a jaw, mortal. Even for one of Dova's source, dragon blood. What would you ask of me? Ah, I have expected you, Proda. You would not come all this way for Tinvak with an old Dova. No, You seek your weapon against Alduin.
Honnan tudod, hogy a sárkány? Inkább az, szerintem azt akarná, hogy honnan tudtad, hogy a sárkány mész milyen.
Yes, they are very protective of me, Bahlan Fadon. But I do not know the Thun you seek. Krosis, it cannot be known to me. Your kind, Jor, mortals, created it as a weapon against the Dove, the dragons. Our Hadrime, our minds, cannot even comprehend its concepts. Drem, all in good time. First, a question for you. Why do you want to learn this Thun?
Nagyon érdekes, mert a főkarimmal ezt a választ adtam meg. De ez a lány inkább ilyen feladat és küldetés orientált.
Yes, Alduin, Zemach, the elder brother, gifted, grasping and troublesome, as is so often the case with firstborn. But why? Why must you stop Alduin?
Na látod, ez egy jó kérdés.
True, but Kostid, prophecy, tells what may be, not what should be. Kostid Salo Ak. Just because you can do a thing does not always mean you should.
Kikényszeríti.
Do you have no better reason for acting than destiny? Are you nothing but a plaything of Dez, of fate? So perhaps your destiny will be fulfilled. Who can say? Des Mortmahus, even to the Dove who ride the currents of time, destiny is elusive. Alduin believes that he will prevail, with good reason, Rakmul. And he is no fool, Nime. Rinnik Gutnol, far from it. He began as the wisest and most far-seeing of us all. But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis, now I will answer your question.
A gyengesége a filozófálás, vagy mi?
Do you know why I live here, at the peak of the Monaven, what you name Throat of the World? This is the most sacred mountain in Skyrim, Zokrevak Struma, the great mountain of the world. Here, the ancient tongues, the first mortal masters of the voice, brought Alduin to battle and defeated him. Yes and no, Viknus Nikaron. Alduin was not truly defeated either. If he was, you would not be here today, seeking to defeat him. The Nords of those days used the Dragonrend shout to cripple Alduin. But this was not enough. Ok Mulag Unslad. It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. They used it to cast him adrift on the currents of time.
Vagyis igazából átdobták az időben 300 évvel, azt hiszem, vagy kb. Ennyi évvel. Tehát semmit nem tudtak legyőzni Alduint, hanem úgymond odadobták a jövőnek, hogy oldják meg ők maguk, mert mi magunk nem tudjuk megoldani. De legalább ebben a 300 évben béke lesz. Érdekes gondolkodás.
Not intentionally.
Ja.
Some hoped he would be gone forever, forever lost. Meye. I knew better. Tidbo Amativ. Time flows ever onward. One day he would surface. Which is why I have lived here. For thousands of mortal years, I have waited. I knew where he would emerge, but not when. Tid Krent, time was shattered here because of what the ancient Nords did to Alduin. If you brought that Kel, that Elder Scroll, back here to the Tid Ahran, the Time Wound, with the Elder Scroll that was used to break time, you may be able to cast yourself back to the other end of the break. You could learn Dragonrend from those who created it. Krosis, no. I know little of what has passed below in the long years I have lived here. You are likely better informed than I. Trust your instincts, Dovahkiin. Your blood will show you the way. Vormundarg, I do not know. Perhaps in the very doing, they erased the knowing of it from time itself. The Dove are children of Akatosh. Thus, we are specially attuned to the flow of time. Perhaps also uniquely vulnerable. I warn them against such a rash action. Even I could not foresee its consequences. Nust Lihon, they would not listen. Yes, there were a few of us that rebelled against Alduin's Thul, his tyranny. We aided the humans in his overthrow. But they did not trust us, Ni'ov. Their inner councils were kept hidden from us. I was far from here on the day of Alduin's downfall. But all Dove felt the sundering of time itself. Return it here to the Tid Ahran. Then, Kele Vormundarg, nothing is certain with such things. But I believe the scroll's bond with the Tid Ahran will allow you a A seeing, a vision of the moment of its creation. Then you will feel, know, Dragonrend, in the power of its first expression. You will see them, Wulfhadon, my friends, Haken, Gormlaith, Feldir.
És a sárkányvész az egyetlen kiáltás, amit senki más nem tud ezen a világon, csak a sárkány szülött.
The first mortals that I taught the Thum, the first tongues, the leaders of the rebellion against Alduin. They were mighty in their day, even to attempt to defeat Alduin, Sahrothun. The Nords have had many heroes since, but none greater.
Egyébként ez a sztori, hogy nekik adta a hangot, ez olvasható ezeken a táblákon, ahogy fölmegyünk a 7000 lépcsőn.
I cannot tell you in detail. I never heard it used. Kogan. It was the first Thum created solely by mortals. It was said to force a dragon to experience the concept of mortality. A truly von Mindoran. Incomprehensible idea to the immortal Dove. I have taught the way of the voice for centuries, and the Thum since long before that. But no, Dovahkiin. Others do not come here to train anymore. Saran, you are the first in over 100 years. I meditate on the Rotmulag, the words of power. I counsel in their use. It is enough for me. Knowing a word of power is to take its meaning into yourself. Contemplate the meaning of a Rotmulag. You will become closer to that word as it fills your inner self. Will I teach you, Dovahkiin? What word calls you to deeper understanding? There are three to master. Fus, Faim, and Yol. It is called force in your tongue. But as you push the world, so does the world push back. Think of the way force may be applied effortlessly. Imagine but a whisper pushing aside all in its path. That is Fus. Let its meaning fill you. Sum Arc Mora. You will push the world harder than it pushes back. Dremyolok, greetings.
Na. Tehát azon gondolkodok, hogy mi az? Amit igazából ugye most megtanultam, már a varázslataimat, azt mondja. Ezt amúgy meg akarom tanulni. Mondjuk... Hát... Igen. mindegy. Nem igazán értem, hogy itt mit tanul meg az ember.
Look, Thum.
Amikor először csináltam ezt végig, olyan furcsa érzésem támadt, hogy első sárkánnyal beszélek. Az, hogy én a sárkányokkal kellett, hogy küzdjek, amúgy majd itt van megtörve az idő. Eleve sárkányokat gyilkolászok. És ugye az a célom, hogy legyőzöm Alduint, a fő sárkányt. Erre ki lesz a legnagyobb tanácsadom? Egy sárkány. Meg az egész, ahogy beszél, meg amilyen bölcsességgel magyaráz, beszél, az olyan, nem tudom, megható, meg megrendítő. Hol van Angel? Angrille, grugre.
So, you spoke to Parthenax. The dragon blood burns bright within you. Did he tell you what you wanted to know?
Did he teach you
the dragon rend shout? So be it. If he believes it is necessary for you to learn this, we will bow to his wisdom. We have never concerned ourselves with the scrolls. The gods themselves would rightly fear to tamper with such things. As for where to find it, such blasphemies have always been the stock and trade of the mages of Winterhold. They may be able to tell you something about the Elder Scroll you seek.
Így van.
Perhaps not, but this shout was used once before, was it not? And here we are again. Have you considered that Alduin was not meant to be defeated? Those who overthrew him in ancient times only postponed the day of reckoning. They did not stop it. If the world is meant to end, so be it. Let it end and be reborn. Such blasphemies are the call of mages, not followers of the way. Take your question to the College of Winterhold. They may be able to help you. It was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable their whole lives.
In order to learn
and use this shout, you will be taking this evil into yourself. The blades were born of dragon-hating crusaders. Still carry that legacy, although they may not remember from whence it came. They carried out a genocide of dragons when they first came to Tamriel. Now, they will do it again. With your help.
Hey, old one.
Breath and focus.
Köszi. Tök vagány. Hát... lehet, hogy nektek nem olyan megható meg. Nem jelent nektek sokat ez az egész. De... főleg, hogy nagyon-nagyon sokan... úgy játszanak ezekkel a játékokkal, hogy csépelni az ellenséget, az erőt használni, és semmi más nem érdekes. De én a történetek miatt teszem mindezt.
Hát
mennyire tudom kitisztítani az eget itt fent. Nekem meg igenis számít a történet. És számít az erkölcs is. Nem tudom, hogy jöttem ide, de ide jöttem. Tisztogatgatom itt a levegőt. Az eget. Hűha, most itt leugranék. De nem teszem. Na jól van. Azért remélem, hogy van közületek néhány olyan ember, aki ugyanúgy értékeli ezeket a dolgokat, mint ahogy én értékelem. Tőlem ilyen dolgokat várhatok, nem azt, hogy hú de jó, hogy csébelhetek jobbra-balra, és folyik a vér, és hát nem. Hanem az számít, hogy van-e minősége a történetnek, a játéknak. És emiatt szeretem nagyon a Skyrim-et, mert így a főküldetésszál eléggé erős, meg a politikai szálnak elég erős erkölcsi kérdései vannak. És hát szeretem az ilyet. Na. Elég volt a szentbeszédből. Köszönöm, hogy velem tartottatok. Sziasztok!